Based on the trend that I am seeing, don't be surprised at this upcoming convention in November that the leadership of the party will be changed.
That's the prediction of longtime member of the UWP, Michael Flood. Flood has blasted political leader of the United Workers' Party, Alan Chastney, chastising his leadership skills and further describing the political leader as inconsistent.
He up to now have not been able to stand on his own as Alan Chastney. He allows people to, you know, pull him there and pull him over there. And this is the problem he's facing. Alan will sit with you now in a meeting, discuss something, and okay, there will be agreement. As soon as he leaves the meeting and meet with the hierarchy of the party, everything changes. And this is the problem we have in the party. We need somebody that when a decision is taken by a group, by the members of the party, that decision is carried out.
Flood expressed confidence in Dr. Gail Rigobert and Stephen King as potential leaders of the UWP.
At this time, what we need is somebody, okay, that will be able to first and foremost harness everybody in the party, okay, and prepare the party to win the next general elections. And there are a number of people. Of course, we have Dr. Gail Rigobert, who is the present leader of the opposition. I believe she can do an equally good job.
Flood says effective leadership is imperative for the growth of the party.
Your ideas and my ideas may vary, but of course we need to find common ground somewhere so that we could coexist. But this does not exist in the party now. A few of them at the helm of the party wants to tell people, look, this is what you must do, not what you should do. But this is what you must do. And if you don't do it, you're ostracized, you're isolated. Okay? And unless and until the hierarchy of the party will see it fit to stop that method of management, the support of the leader will continue to erode.
The United Workers' Party annual national convention is expected to take place in November. There, the party is expected to elect a new political leader or retain Alan Chastney in his current post at the helm.